Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life when has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing.
Because,
like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
and
it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door.
I am here at the Frozen Summer Fun. Who is the best? Probably with Dia.
AKA a lot.
I mean, it's crazy.
We
finish each other.
Oh, yeah, it's a good time.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx again. Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be.
The day we literally taken a nap
on to the pain of the past.
We don't have to do it anymore.
Snow!
Will you marry me?
Can I see something?
Look, Annie! Do you see?
Yes! No.
Gonna see Inside Out! I'm so excited!
Okay, so you can't really see me, but I'm gonna vlog anyways. So right now, I'm just at the Polynesian. We're on the beach, and it's really, really pretty. We're getting ready to watch Wishes, and we just had a Dole Whip, and now Cinderella's playing in the background. See? Very good. Just watched Susie and Perla and Jock and Gusto in their little dress.
And there goes Zia.
But you can't see her because it's so dark. And Tara and Raina and Kimber are here too. Over the water. So pretty. So I just had a work day at Epcot. And now I'm in the Magic Kingdom. I love to just chill here in the evening around like 7 o'clock because then everyone's left the park to go to other things and before everyone's coming in to do like Wishes and the parade. So really fun, really chill. I'm like, yeah.
Per usual, like, do I ever do things with people? Yeah, I do, but I'm an introvert, so.
I'm not really an introvert. I just like get my energy from being alone. I love doing things with people, but like sometimes it's just
it's really super balmy here right now because it's about to rain. It's so big out here rain out of work.
So yeah, I'm just here in the kingdom. I'm gonna have fun tonight. I'm gonna go meet Ariel probably because it's like my favorite thing ever to do besides watch off. So yeah. It's been a really rough few weeks for me. Like, I've been really struggling and like I've been trying to be happy, but like just a lot of bad things that kept happening. But like I'm really trying to stay positive. You know, I mean, things are good, life is good, God is good, Jesus loves me, it's all gonna be okay. And like
okay, so I'm seriously at the point where I have like sat everywhere that exists in Magic Kingdom and just like sat because I would rather sit in Magic Kingdom than at home. I'm riding the carousel right now. Honestly, I'm also to the point where I will go on any ride or any boat ride, especially with my friends. I will just carry on a conversation the whole time the ride is going on because like I live here and do it all the time. And then by the time the ride's over, I look up for my conversation. I'm like, oh, oops. I just rode that ride, but like I didn't even pay attention because like that's how many times I ride everything.
Funny enough, it doesn't get old.
Okay, so I'm getting ready to go become a cast member, but you can't come with me.
would like to point out that I realized in every single one of my clips I'm wearing this hat because literally I always just get off work and put a hat on my disgusting sweaty hair and makeupless face. But I'm here at Epcot today. It's the 4th of July. I don't know. But oh look, there's some ducks. It's very nice ducks. It's actually really balmy out here. It's getting ready to rain. You can see the sky. It's looking pretty bad though, but that's good because everyone's clearing out the park, which means we get it to ourselves. But yeah, it's actually really nice and cool. Like, I don't know why people leave when it rains because it feels awesome. But yeah, okay. This is vlog number, I don't know, 287,000? Okay. Hello, so it's me again. I'm wearing a different hat today, but it's still blue. I just thought I'd make a vlog, just kind of like from where I'm standing right now. I'm just sitting here in Magic Kingdom between shifts. I just came from an 8.5 hour shift, and I have a 5 hour shift.
Look, I'm gonna show you where I work all the time. Right here. I hang out here a lot. Like, literally all I've done today is walk back and forth between Future World and World Showcase. Like, I can't make up my mind. So now I'm just going to go charge my phone because, like, I don't know. I can just sit here if I want because, like, I live here. I'm not going to think about the fact that I leave in 27 days. Like, no. No. I'm not okay with that. Because what better thing is there to do than just to sit and chill on Sunset Boulevard at Hollywood Studios at night with all like the old 20s Hollywood style music playing and all the glitz and the glitter. It's very mystery murder movie something-esque. It's really cool. I'm just waiting for the fireworks, just chilling.
I'm like drinking from Starbucks because I can't stay alive and it's raining. But I'm in my little nook in Main Street, so it's fine. I've got my little cranny, so yeah, all good. Life is good. Peace out. 24 days, guys, 24 days.